someone I can count on. The Cabal are moving high-yield explosives through that base. You need to neutralize them before they're used against us.
I still think we can put them to use somehow, but I'm letting Sloan have this one. Either way, we need their location.
Whoever this was had a delivery manifest. It says most of the explosives are already gone, but there are still some left in the base.
No problem. Sloan says you can use your transmat juice to blow them up in a safe location.
Transmat juice?
Oh, like you know how it works?
That's not relevant. Get into that base and find those explosives. three tanks near your position. Get out of there before they come online.
Wait, wait, wait! Head outside, you two! The tanks are outside. Trust me!
They're offline, like she said.
Perfect. Now you can re-transmat those explosives.
Hawthorne, that is some good improvisation.
Okay, I'm going to arm all the explosives at once. Keep me close so there's no signal interference.
You're gonna get plenty of other interference from the Legion.
Hold that position. Those tanks are too important to target to leave standing.
You two. The tanks are outside. Trust me.
They're offline, like she said.
Perfect. Now you can re-transmat those explosives.
Hawthorne, that is some good improvisation.
Okay, I'm going to arm all the explosives at once. Keep me close so there's no signal interference.
You're gonna get plenty of other interference from the Legion. Hold that position. Those tanks are too important to target to leave standing.
Use the login from that quartermaster for a remote detonation.
Using their explosives to blow up their tanks. I have pretty good ideas.
No argument here.
That was quite a show.
A well-timed tactical withdrawal is probably wise.
Much as I hate running, Sloane's right. Get out of there, you two.
clear.
We'll try to track down the explosives that got away. In the meantime, great work. Those tanks would have been a lot to handle.
We make a great team, everyone. Let's do this again sometime.
Forces in the field. We have sightings of Red Legion infiltrators on their way.
Let's chase them out.
They'll spy on my territory.
Thank you. Yeah, get your rig out of here.
Do I see the Cabal fleeing with tails tucked? Well done.
Thumos, the Unbroken, has a ship in that base. It's the only way we can get you onto the Almighty undetected. So you're going to steal it.
Newsflash, folks. The Fallen are on the move. Seems they didn't learn their lesson the first time. Those scavenging vultures, those Fallen. Always turn up when you don't want them. Kind of like a warlock when you're...
Go on.
Nothing. Nope. I'm done.
There's only one ship left on the landing pads.
That must be Thumos' ship. Get to it before it's too late.
Thank you.
way's clear. Now let me at Thumos' ship.
Great! This is the part where you borrow it.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Unlike someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all Vexy and stuff.
Cover me. I need to figure out how this works.
Protect that ship!
Like someone I know, they can handle hostile technology.
Hey, that teleporter was all vaccine stuff.
Get on board.
Thank you. Our plan relies on you. Destroy the Almighty's weapons. End the threat to our world.
While you're doing that, we'll get in position for the final run on the city. Time for Gaul's last dance.
Zavala's troops are already getting into position around the city. But they can't attack until we shut this thing down. So, ready when you are, partner. On the Almighty.
Good. You must find the ship's central core and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
Weapon's already active. Are we too late?
Not yet. You need to disconnect the link between the Almighty and the Sun before it disrupts the Sun's magnetic field.
And everything goes boom.
Our forces are moving into position outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core. We can get the grinders working and clear this. It looks like the Red Legion are using the planet Mercury as fuel.
Strip mining the solar system? That's kind of impressive.
That's radioactive and unstable. Don't hold on to it for too long. Looks like the Red Legion used fusion cells to power their machinery. Let's plug it in. Get this thing started.
ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core.
Zavala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
The only way to get where we're going is out there. We can do this. Stay in the shadows.
The shadows!
Stay in the shadows.
The shadows!
Stay
It's time for me to go, Guardian. You know your path. You don't need our guidance anymore. If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
To go forward, we must go upward. Which sounds like something Zavala would say.
Hey, Hawthorne says we're reaching our insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
Thank you.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core. Was nothing.
interceptors. It's like they're begging us to blow this place up. Thermal exchangers. Take them out and the weapon will overheat. The vents are blocking our shots. Wait for them to open.
Last
one should be ventilating the core. Levels are rising, but it's not enough. We need to disrupt the core itself. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
It's a good job, Colonel.
What's that now? 7 in a row?
Yeah, who needs the light when you got a fine feathered friend by your side? Am I right? Am I right or am I right? I'm right. Okay. Yeah, that's the rally point where I'll set up the teleporter. Zavala and Okora should be at their marks by now.
Zavala, we're in position.
As are we. Ikora, ready when you are.
Copy. Fire in the hole.
Let's go.
go.
Zavala, we're coming around. With you guardians falling down all the time.
Where's Cade?
If he's sticking to the plan, he's right where he needs to be. Now we just gotta get you and Ikora up there with him. Well, this changes things. I'll work on this. You need to get moving.
Ikora, Cade is in place and I'm en route. Good luck, Guardian.
Ghoul, the enemy attacks the city, and the Almighty is lost.
Lost? Explain yourself.
Laid waste by the very same Guardian that somehow managed to reclaim its power and has been humiliating our forces throughout this cursed system. You would know this if you hadn't been wasting your time communing with a machine and the creature who claims to speak with
it. Take care your tone, Consul.
My tone? We will fail in our mission to secure this power and deliver our people. For the first time in the glorious history of the Red Legion, fail! Because of you and your preoccupations. Look at your Traveler, Dominus. The cage is complete. The time is now. Claim what is rightfully yours and take this power!
Tell me, Speaker, what more does the Traveler want of me?
Ghoul, I speak for the Traveler. I never said it spoke to me.
This fixation is over. You have already been chosen, not by some inert machine, but by me. I chose you the day I found you. Remember who you are, what you are. You are Cabal. Cabal wait for nothing. You will take the light. Do what you swore and give me the vengeance you promised. Look at me, student. Look at me!
I will do what I swore, old friend. I am Ghoul, and I will take the light.
Thank you.
Traveler. What's happening to it? Zavala, we're back and ready to serve.
Are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by. Give me a sec to get the barrier down again. offline. Go!
We're through.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Cade, is the teleporter active?
Ow! Son of a... Yep, it's almost ready.
I knew it. Never send a Cade to do a hotline job.
Heard that, Poncho.
We're blocked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on. I got you.
Your steps.
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Cade. We're almost there.
and I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
Traveler. Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's over.
Ikora, Cade. If we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches?
Guardian, we can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us. On Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
The Traveler. We're getting close.
Thank you.
Meeting your traveler would send you to face me once more. Look upon me. Dominus of the Red Legion. Annihilator of suns. Raiser of a thousand worlds. Slayer of gods and conqueror of the light. I am Ghaul! And I have become legend. Should have chosen me, and now it is too late. Look at your dead god. It won't save humanity a second time. Burn, god. I claim what is mine.
Makola. may not sacrifice, none may not win.
Thank you.
The light lives in all places. In all things. You can block it. Even try to trap it. But the light will find its way.
We'll be right back. special stock for you, Warlock.
Copy that.
So then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole.
Hi there. Acknowledged. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
Need something new? Welcome, Guardian. Thanks for shopping Eververse, Guardian.
Schematic.
Yes, we'll speak again tomorrow.
What about that one?
Make way, everybody. Hero, coming through. You better not let this whole saving the day thing go to your head, or I'm gonna regret my decision. Yeah, that's right. Bet you thought you'd be rid of me by now. Nope, I'm sticking around. Zavala convinced me. Can you believe it? We talked a lot about the clans I put together. He likes them. Thinks they'd be a good addition to the city. So, here I am. Still feels crazy to me, but these days, what's not? The Traveler is alive. Old rules don't apply anymore. But hey, never really liked rules to begin with. care of yourself, okay?
I never thought the Traveler would wake again. If the Traveler was testing me, I think I failed. Being wrong is a new experience for me. But now, I see that the mysteries of this universe are far deeper than I ever dreamed. In the Traveler's light, whole new worlds of possibility unfurl before us. For the first time in centuries, I have no idea what the future holds. Isn't it exciting?
I think this is where Banshee used to be set up. You know that number after his name isn't for show, right? Amanda told me he really has been rebooted 44 times. How can he remember anything at this point?
That's not right.
24 hours to fulfill this contract or New Monarchy owns our assets.
Let's check. You must have messages. Underway.
Control here. And that is how I like it, Control. Control, I'm calling in a 616.